So I can keep it still though. On this road.
If I can get the sound, it won't be that bad.
Yeah, maybe. Try it if you can.
Okay, give me a second.
Yeah, take your time. It's a little rough. Fast on the Tom and the Furious.
Did you record that? That was pretty cool.
Yeah, I did. I did.
Yeah, like I'm a badass. Badass and the other guys swerve behind the car. Next time I get the halal food, I want to get it with, like, the lettuce.
Yeah, the lettuce, it's just lettuce. I mean,
it's just lettuce, it's great.
I had it one time, with the lettuce.
I'm like, I'd rather more rice.
They put so little in there, it doesn't really make a difference, I don't think. Yeah.
It's gonna be bumpy there right now. We're gonna hit the bridge.
Yeah. Steve, when you get home later tonight, film some of your house outside for like 20, 30 seconds at a pop, from different angles, in the dark.
What's up? Yeah, I didn't want him to do that.
It would have been great if he, because we would have had him on film.
Yeah, but then you also have me flooring it to cut him off.
Yeah, that's true. What is this? The quality on this thing is awesome.
I want him to crash. Oh shit, no, that's on film too.
It's not illegal to say.
Yeah, but later when they find his body dead and I have his blood on my hands.
I can see the signs better on the iPad than I can see them in real life.